Friends, we agree that the format of this current administration is the anti-corruption drive. But as you said, the government is embarking aggressively on driving tax awareness and increasing tax compliance. The feedback we have from citizens is that the government needs to prove itself to use funds judiciously when citizens pay taxes. So what is the government doing actually to build more trust among taxpayers?
Yeah, I think that the tax is part of a social contract between the people and the government. And once you pay tax, you have the right to ask questions. You have the right to say, what are you doing with my money? Now, I think this government, in terms of how we handle money, we have shown that we have integrity. We've also shown that we build control. We don't assume anything. For example, before, budget was in finance. Now monitoring a budget has been moved to budget and planning. What does that mean? It means the person releasing money is not the person monitoring how the money was used. So there are checks and balances. And we will continue to improve on value for money. And you know, I mentioned to you, for example, the airport project. We called you the budget. How long will this take? After we negotiated it, here's your money. Why does it work? So money had been released for that airport in the past. It was never done. So I think this culture of value for money, of integrity, coupled with the fact that people are watching like never before, I think we will continue to build that trust and people's willingness to pay taxes and do the right thing will improve.
So next question is, I mean, we all agree now that Nigeria, after the experience of recession last year, perhaps it's still in the recession. But the argument is to get out of the recession. Some believe that it will take almost a doubling of production capacity to get out of the recession, especially the doubling of capacity in the manufacturing sector. So what's the government doing to support that?
We've already started moving out of the recession. And I'm pleased that all the multilaterals, whether the World Bank or the IMF, there's a consistent consensus that we're moving out of the recession. The question is, what type of growth are we moving into? And the type of growth that we're moving into is fundamentally driven because it has the infrastructure to support it. I gave the example of two entrepreneurs who maybe have an idea. If that entrepreneur is not supported by the right infrastructure, they can't compete. If that entrepreneur is not supported by the right policies in terms of ease of doing business, maybe to move their product from Malaysia. As Governor said, they have to go through 20 toll gates. All those payment points are adding to the cost of the product. So we're doing quite a lot to make sure that this change in the economy is sustainable. And we stay, not only do we get out of recession, but we stay out. And we never come back to this juncture where oil price goes down and the whole economy begins to shake. We have much more than oil. Nigeria is only 10% oil. The question is, what about the rest of the economy?